I'm Kim Coleman, a co-founder here at Paid Memberships Pro. In this next section, I'm going to talk about basic email settings with Paid Memberships Pro. To do this, navigate to Memberships Settings, and then we'll click on Email Settings. So these are the settings that your WordPress membership site will use when it's distributing email, and also some helpful things to turn on or off a default WordPress email. So the first part would be to customize what email address the system-generated membership emails, like your checkout emails, your recurring payment, notification emails, your cancellation emails, all of those emails sent to both members and admins, who is that coming from? So by default, it's going to populate your site's admin address that's set up under Settings General, but you can also change this to a different email address for your site, and that will make that the reply to email address and like the email from address that people get. And then you can change the name. So if you're an individual person and maybe your site name was called Paid Memberships Pro, maybe you want your checkout emails to come from Kim Coleman. You can adjust that here, and that will show up in the person's email tool of choice as who the email is being sent and received from. This next box would say, do you want to only apply these filters to our emails, the PM Pro ones, or all of your WordPress emails in your site? So this would be if people reset passwords, WordPress sends a email to the user to let them reset their password with the magic link. So I would leave this unchecked so that all of the email generated from your membership site shows up the same. But if you're having problems with some email being delivered, you could try checking this box. That's sending emails from. This next section is just related to email deliverability. Some sites report that members aren't getting emails or they don't know if emails are going out. So we have a guide about troubleshooting. And then we also have the ability to connect to a transactional sending service called SendWP. It is a premium service, but it is a way to see that all of your transactional email is being sent from like more reputable IP addresses. Email delivery is a moving target. There's lots of components related to it. So if your site is pretty new and you don't have too much traffic yet, you might consider using SendWP to do your transactional email. Finally, this other email settings. WordPress itself will send an email when a new user is created in your site. Most people don't want that email to go out in addition to their membership confirmation emails that are going out to users. So you can check or uncheck this box based on your preferences. Most sites do not want this email to go out, and you should leave that unchecked. So that's email settings, just setting who your emails are sent from, whether it's applying to all email in the WordPress site or just your membership generated checkout and account related emails. If you want to connect a service to improve email deliverability, and then whether or not to send that default WordPress user notification.